looking at things from a purely technical standpoint can only make us believe that these apertures are highly dangerous and a risk to human self condition.
Deadly toys.